We begin with the story. The Target 12 investigators have been working all day. Just one day after being sworn into the department, a Providence police rookie is under investigation.
And the incident involves an alleged stolen cell phone. And we found out that it happened at a police department-related event. From the Providence Mobile Newsroom, Target 12 investigator Walt Buteau is in the capital city outside of police headquarters.
According to the police report, the officer told investigators he didn't know how the allegedly stolen cell phone got into his pants pocket. The 25-year-old officer received his badge in a ceremony on Friday, and his girlfriend is the one who pinned him. On Saturday night, they were at the Providence Marriott, according to this police report. The victim tells police she left her phone in a bathroom and was told the officer's girlfriend had it. According to the report, when she asked about her missing phone, the officer's girlfriend said, "Frisk me." An off-duty police sergeant who was also there that night ended up giving the phone back to the victim. And she also told investigators she had gotten the phone from that rookie police officer. After police arrived, the sergeant told investigators the rookie police officer, quote, was the one who handed her the cell phone. The officer stated he did not know how the phone got into his pants pocket. When his girlfriend was questioned by police, she said, quote, "Sir, I didn't take no cell phone from no one." We're told the girlfriend is the focus of the investigation, and Police Chief Hugh Clemens tells us the rookie officer is under investigation as well. According to the police chief, he hopes to have this wrapped up before the rookie officer reports to duty for the first time. With the Target 12 investigators in Providence, Walt Buteau, Eyewitness News.
The Target 12 investigators are always looking to uncover news. If you want to send a tip or report government waste, call our tip line 228-1763 or email us at target12@wpri.com.